Welcome and happy Sabbath. And we thank you that Emmanuel, God with us, is with us today. As we celebrate this Christmas Day service, it's just wonderful to have so many faces here with us today. I see a few visitors that have come from overseas. So I see Leslie here, who I haven't seen for 30 odd years. It's wonderful to see you, Les. And your friends. So many people here to welcome. I won't go through you all, otherwise we'll be here all day. But I thank you for coming and joining us today. Just a few short notices to say that we have no prayer meeting this week. Our prayer meeting will be left over till February. And what else is there? Yes, we must look at the COVID safe, since we live in such a time where we have to be careful, and you never know when it's going to arrive here. So let's just be safe and do the right thing with that as well. Other than that, let's enjoy our day, and let's start off with singing. Let's all stand and sing, O Come All Ye Faithful.
To see so many here today. Let's just bow our heads and ask the Lord's blessing. Our gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you that we're able to come here this morning, and it's a special day, Lord, and it's both the Sabbath and Christmas Day. It's a time when we remember the birth of Jesus, who meant so much, that the Saviour of the world, Lord, and we look to you, Lord, for our salvation. You went to the cross alone, and you bore our sins, and you live forevermore. Lord, we can call on you at any time, Lord, and for strength and salvation. And I thank you for that. We are blessed here living on Norfolk, Lord, and we think of much of the world is in a state of turmoil this day. And yet we're on a little oasis of peace and tranquility here, Lord, and we thank you for blessing us in such a way. And Lord, we are mindful that there are many people that are underprivileged, that this day, Lord, some may be on their own, Lord, and I just pray that your presence will be felt, Lord. I ask that all those people that are volunteering for Christmas dinner these days, Lord, for the down and out people, Lord, may your blessing be with them too. Surely, Lord, we want to live in a just and caring society where we look after those in need, because they're a concern of yours. And may we be the hands and feet of you, Lord, we pray. And bless us too, Lord, as we go through the coming year, and keep us safe, Lord, and May we always trust you, Lord, to supply all our needs, we pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
There's power in prayer. Thank you very much, Gary. And now we'll be delighted to have Don and Peter to come and sing for us. The powerful voice of Pete. Thank you, Pete.
Everybody know Peter?
Yes.
Branko House, famous restaurant, famous singer.
Because the world is waiting for one child, black, white, yellow, no one knows, but a child that will grow up and turn tears to laughter, hate to love, war to peace to everyone's neighbour, and misery and suffering will be the words to be forgotten forever. It's all a dream and illusion now. It must come true sometime soon, somehow. All across the land dawns a brand new morn. This comes to pass when a child is born. All across the land dawns a brand new morn. This comes to pass when a child is born. This comes to pass when a child is born.
Thank you, everybody.
Thank you very much, Peter. That was very moving and beautiful. After seeing that when the child is born, now Leonie's going to come up and read us a scripture reading of Gabriel announcing Christ's birth.
Yes, Pete, I thoroughly enjoyed that. Thank you so much.
Lovely to see you both here, as well as everyone else. And Merry Christmas to everyone here. And this is taken from Luke 1, 28 to 33. The angel greeted Mary and said, "You are truly blessed. The Lord is with you." Mary was confused by the angel's words and wondered what they meant. Then the angel told Mary, "Don't be afraid. God is pleased with you, and you will have a son. His name will be Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of the Most High. The Lord will make him king as his ancestor David was. He will rule the people of Israel forever, and his kingdom will never end."
I think that last line tells it all. "And his kingdom will never end." What a promise and hope we have to live forward to. And now we have Julie South, who's going to come and sing a wonderful song. Now maybe she'll tell you a little bit of the history of the song as well. And Janet too, yeah.
Good morning all, and a Merry Christmas, and it's lovely to be here and share it with you. This is a New Zealand carol by Willow Mackie, and it explains how the great message came to New Zealand, not the way that it came to other countries. So I think this will tell it all. And thank you to Janet for coming and sharing, and Julie for playing with us. Te Haerenui means glad tidings of great joy.
Oh,
lovely day to you all. Thank you. Thank you, Janet.
Thank you very much, ladies, for that great promise that we have, that great tidings of glad joy. Now we'll ask the deacons to take up the offering, please. Thank you.
Father God, I ask that you accept these monies, Lord, to be used in your service. We know, Lord, that the needs are great, and please multiply these to your blessing, Lord, for your work, we pray in Jesus' name. Amen.
We did this last year when we had Westlake Millions here, but up here there's a little manger. Pidge, would your little girl and boy come up and sit by the manger as we sing? You can come with them. That would be lovely. There's a little crown here too, if you would like to put it on. If you're too shy, it doesn't matter. Good, come on, that's lovely.
So let's sing Away in a Manger. Now we have Monica and the ladies are going to do an item for us. Thank you, Monica.
Silent night.
Thank you, ladies. Now we're going to sit and sing. Hark the Herald Angels Sing. Stay seated. Up loud. Ask Auntie Ina to come up and have a scripture reading from Matthew 2, 1 to 6.
After Jesus was born in Bethlehem in Judea, during the time of King Herod, Magi from the east came to Jerusalem and asked, Where is the one who has been born King of the Jews? We saw his star in the east and have come to worship him. When King Herod heard this, he was disturbed, and all Jerusalem with him. When he had called together all the people's chief priests and teachers of the law, he asked them where the Christ was to be born. In Bethlehem in Judea, they replied, for this is what the prophet has written. But you, Bethlehem, in the land of Judah, are by no means least among the rulers of Judah, for out of you will come a ruler who will be the shepherd of my people Israel.
Thank you.
Magical fingers. Thank you very much, Phil. That was beautiful. Thank you very much. Now I'll ask my fellow soul brothers to come and join.
They aren't going to sound as good because Ken's not there.
We agree. We agree.
But please, Snow's here, it's too late. But we, with our singing angels, we have heard on high, and the chorus is just gloria, you know. Join in, please. Many of you have lunches to get to, and we made some big promises not to run over time. But would it be all right if I asked Peter to sing once more? Can he repeat that before we have a benediction? Peter, would you and Don sing your song once more for us? Peter, do you think you've got it in you to do it? Oh. You, all the items have blessed me no end, and your congregational singing. Thank you very, very much. Just absolutely beautiful. And thank you, Monica. Thank you, Julie South and Heather. Thank you, Soul Brothers. Thank you, Phil. Thank you, Peter. Thank you, is that most, Leonie and Ina?
And Di.
And Di, yes. Some of you have to go. I know you've got lunches to get to. And so we just listen to this once more, then I'll finish. Thank you.
You knew I was only practicing the first time, didn't you? One's neighbour and misery and suffering will be words to be forgotten forever. It's all a dream and illusion now. It must come true sometime soon, somehow. All across the dawns a brand new morn. This comes to pass when a child is born. All across the land dawns a brand new morn. This comes to pass when a child is born. This comes to pass when a child is born.
Thank you, mate. Thank you.
Enjoy your trip.
Thank you so much. Have a really blessed rest of the day, won't you? And it's true, all of us who have produced children, we often wonder whether it's going to be our child, our grandchild, our great-grandchild that will change the world and bring peace. Not like Jesus, but who knows? Who knows what they're going to accomplish for good in this world? Let's just bow our head and pray. Dear Lord, thank you for pouring your blessings on us today. Thank you for your love. And today we especially remember your gift of Jesus, how he came in such a humble way, but He is your love gift of salvation to us. Dear Lord, from the shepherds, the humble shepherds, who were just caring for sheep, to the wise men, to the people who cared for Mary, Joseph, and baby in those first few years. We thank you that your care and love is the same on us today, that we can rest knowing that we have you as our friend and Saviour. I ask you to bless everyone here today and their family and their friends. We ask in your name. Amen. I think you'll find there's plenty of food if you want to stop and have a drink, if you don't have to rush off. Just back in the hall. Thank you.